Hello, my beautiful friends. Welcome. My name is Christina Marie from Beauty Alma B. I do beauty reviews, tutorials, unboxings, spoilers, and giveaways. We've got an unboxing and a giveaway for you in today's video. I recently purchased some items from Nordstrom, from Clinique, and they were having their bonus at that time where if you spent a certain dollar amount, I think it was like $25 or something, then you got the bonus bag full of goodies. For you to try out, and so I'm gonna unbox this kind of Nordstrom Clinique bag, and we're gonna give away one of these items to one of you. I don't even know which one yet, haven't opened it. I'm so excited. I do want to welcome anybody who's new here. Thank you so much for checking us out. Every month I do an eyeshadow palette giveaway for the month of December. It is the Ace Beauté Falling For You palette. Looks like this. This is mine. I do have a brand new one for you. Look in the description box down below under current giveaways. It'll take you to the video, talks about how to enter this one. Giveaways are really easy. Be subscribed to the channel. Watch the videos in their entirety. Now, as far as what is on my eyes today, I am wearing the Violet Voss Violet Sunset Palette. Looks like this, and I'm mainly concentrated kind of on these three shadows right in here. So for today's giveaway, there is a Google form link, and kind of get into that later on, and somewhere in here is going to be a secret word that you're going to need to know. If you've been around the channel for a while, you know I love the Clinique skincare line. I used it for a very long time. I'll go away from it, try other things, and it seems like I always come back to it because I haven't found a whole lot that's better, especially around that medium price point. So when they were having kind of their big holiday sales for Black Friday, I did stock up on a couple things, and then I was able to get this for free, and I can't wait to dive in. Of course, it's all gonna be Clinique items. This is, I did purchase everything from the Nordstrom Clinique. No, I do not have a full Nordstrom in my town. I just have a Nordstrom rack, but I went online and I did it all online. I'm seeing some full size, sample size, all sorts of fun stuff in here. Bag kind of looks like this. So it's a fun beach ocean passport type vibe. I could do with going to a beach right now. That would be so awesome. So what should we dive into first? This is one of the items that I did pick up a full size. It is all, and this is a little bit different. I've used a different face cleaner from them before. This is All About Clean Liquid Facial Soap Mild. Purifying gel cleanser gently and effectively removes pollution and impurities, especially in the T-zone. It leaves dry combination skin feeling fresh, clean, and comfortable. That I can't wait. I need to finish. I have an Andalou product facial cleanser that I'm using right now. As soon as that one's done, then I am going to use the full size of this. This would be great for like a little travel bag. It is a really good size for like a travel bag though. We do have Take the Day Off Mylasar Cleansing Towelettes for Face and Eyes. There are 10 towelettes in here. It's saturated with gentle Mylasar Cleansing Liquid. These ready-to-go towelettes whisk away face and eye makeup without irritation or the need for water. To use, gently wipe over face and eye area until all the makeup is removed. No rinsing required. This is great for like when you're traveling, or I used wipes a lot if I am doing swatches. Other than that, just at home, I'm not using a ton of wipes. I don't really like them that much. Just irritating the skin and bad for the environment. This is another one that I picked up a full size product. This is the Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion. Delivers all day hydration and improves barrier strength. Makes skin more resilient, silky texture, penetrates quickly. Spread twice daily all over face, throat, or wherever you need. For the best results, use after facial soap and clarifying lotion. Perfect for very dry to dry combination skin types. I have dry skin. This moisturizer works amazing for me. It is the best one that I have found that sits under makeup well for me. And so I absolutely love this. Ooh, I have loved this mascara. So High Impact Mascara Black. Clinique's must-have accessory for lashes. Kicks up the volume for each and every lash for a look that's plusher, longer, bolder. Plus, deep color only adds to the impact. I used to use this all the time, this mascara, but I have just found it's okay to use it on your upper lashes. For me personally, I can't use it on my lower lashes. I do have watery eyes, so if I do that, I look like a big, I got these black smudge things going on underneath my eyes when I use this. So if you don't have that problem with watery eyes, then this one would be amazing, or just use it like I do on the upper lashes. Clinique Pop Lip Color Plus Primer in Nude Pop. This is a made in Canada product. By the way, these two products were made in the United States. This one was made in Japan, and this was made in Canada. So luxurious yet weightless formula merges bold saturated color with a smoothing primer, glides on effortlessly to a modern velvet finish. The color stays true for 8 hours, keep lips comfortable, moisturized instantly and over time. I really do like the Clinique Pop formula. And this is what the color looks like. I haven't heard of this one before. This is the Moisture Surge Face Spray Thirsty Skin Relief. It is made in the United States. Water your skin with the rapid hydration of this refreshing oil-free facial spray. Replenishes thirsty skin to restore moisture balance. Leaves skin soft and smooth. Use anytime, anywhere, under or over makeup. Definitely want to give this one a shot. I really do like the moisture line. I did get the Moisture Surge Overnight Mask, which I am absolutely loving. Secret word, Clinique. And I really like this line from them, from the Clinique. It is their Clinique Smart line. It is a broad spectrum SPF 15 custom repair moisturizer. I do wish the SPF was a little higher on that. It is made in the United States. It does seem like the skincare is kind of basically all made in the United States and the makeup in Canada. Our Smart Daytime Moisturizer helps improve the look and lines of wrinkles, brightens, firms, and impacts. Radiance Smart Hydration Technology helps skin attract and retain moisture. It is oil-free. So I thought this was a really good thing. These are like decent sized products. So I am super, super happy with this. What did you guys think? What is your favorite thing in here? Let me know that in the comments down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, I invite you to do so. We're such a fun laid back group here. If you can do me a favor, hit that bell button and mark it to all. And if you are watching on a mobile device, go into your settings and mark those. I want you guys to know when I upload. Definitely want you guys to know when I do giveaways. I try and do giveaway from each of my unboxings. I have a huge giveaway coming up. I'm just waiting for one more item to get here. I did get it. Purchase it in a BoxyCharm in their mega shop thing last month. But it's supposed to get here this weekend. We'll see. Let's give away that lipstick and primer in Nude Pop. It's just a lighter shade, and I don't know if I'd get a whole lot of use out of it, so I'd rather give it away to one of you. If you like this video, give it a big like. So for this giveaway, there in the description box down below is a Google Form link. Make sure to fill it out. Only fill it out once. You can get bonus entries, and you can get bonus entries three different ways. One, by following me on Instagram. That handle is BeautyAma, A-M-A, followed by the letter B. You can follow me on Twitter. It's that same BeautyAma B, followed by the number one. And if you share this video, that'll get you an extra bonus entry as well. If you do mark on the Google form that you did do the bonus entries, make sure that you do so, because I do check. YouTube is no way affiliated with this giveaway. This is me giving back to you to brighten somebody's day. I absolutely love it when I can make somebody else happy. That brings me joy. You must be 18 years or older or have your parents' permission to enter. This giveaway is open internationally. I am, though, not responsible for duties, taxes, fees, tariffs, customs, lost in transit, damaged, anything extra for it to get to you. And make sure that giveaways are legal in your country. So let's have this giveaway go through January 14th, midnight Mountain Standard Time. And then on the 19th, I'll do a kind of an announcement video where we announce all the giveaway winners for the prior month. And what I'll do is I'll take from those Google forms your first name, first initial of your last name, and if you have done the bonus entries, and I do check that you have done them, I'll put that into the computer. The computer spins the wheel, the computer picks, I don't, so don't ask for me to pick you. So everybody kind of sees the computer spin, so everything's always legit here on this channel. And then as soon as the giveaway is over, I do go ahead and delete all those Google forms. Your privacy is very important to me. I don't sell your information. I don't do anything extra with those forms. YouTube will now go ahead and insert a couple other videos for you if you have the time. I would greatly appreciate you checking them out. Have a beautiful rest of your day. Have a fabulous weekend. Stay safe. Take care of yourselves. Take care of one another. And I will see you soon. Bye.